along to shed your weary load. If your nerves are raw and your brain is fried, just grab a friend and take a ride together on the open road. Come on, Maxie! All in all, I'd rather have detention. All in all, I'd rather read a toad. An old man drives like such a klutz that I'm about to hurl my guts directly upon the open road. There's nothing can upset me, cause now we're on our way. Our trusty map will guide us straight and through. Roxanne, please don't forget me, I will return someday. Though I may be in traction when I do. Me and Max relaxing like the old days.
Then dragging breath and at me.
Buddy kind of
mad, I think I may explode.
When I see that highway, I could cry.
You know, that's funny, so could I.
Just being out on the open road.
I'm in no hurry to arrive, cause I'll be turning 65 the next time I seize the open road.
Just a week of rest and relaxation.
Yeah!
And the odd romantic episode.
There we are!
Someone call a taxi and get me out of here to Beverly Hills 90210.
Oh, every day another new adventure. Every mile another new zip code. And the cares we have
are for good.
And I'd go with them if I could.
I got no strings on me. I'm feeling fancy free. How wonderful to be.